Freya and I have been traveling a number of weeks now, though it seems much longer since we last saw Bravil. A stagnant cesspool, the violence would have drowned us if we had not left when we did. Freya was too young then, but I still remember the fires of 188 and the screams. My visions threatened a similar fate had we stayed. There are gods in these visions, and I'll ever be grateful they led me to Freya. We've stopped in the city of Whiterun to resupply and plan our next move. I know only that we'll find our peace here, not how or when. Although I must admit, my faith has been shaken as of late. We passed through what once was Helgen on our way to Whiterun, and the locals speak of dragons. A civil war the Empire can handle, but a dragon, I'm not so sure. Whatever comes, we'll face it together as always. For now, I must focus on keeping food in our bellies and money in our pockets. We are still strangers in this place, and gold will not come easy. I saw notice boards on our way through town. No doubt we will find work there, and the Luka Jarl implored us to help his court mage. We're to visit a place called Bleakfall's Barrow, due west of Riverwood. Something about a dragon stone, but frankly, all I could hear was the sound of gold. I am hesitant though. Local legends speak of Draugr kidnapping children in the middle of the night. Sounds like conjecture. However, the only undead I prefer are the ones under my control. Fighting them, the thought gives me the shivers. Oracle, 17th of last seed, 201st year of the 4th era.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree all burnt up in the middle of the Wind District? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Tanika to do something about it, but I don't know what they expect. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Need anything else? Just let me know.
Our struggles, our suffering.
Chops and steaks fit for Jarl.
And what of myself? What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Son chose his side, and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such a...
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Back.
back to Rivendell.
Yes, House Corp. We leave immediately.
It's just us against the dragon. Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else. And we don't know where the dragon is. Your main job will be to...
For that?
Time to end this little game. Then what you want, huh?
Finish this!
It's your decision.
this!
Gods, no!
I've got your back. Sure, what can I do for you?
What do you need?
Okay, got it. Anything else?
fish and
dried
fowl.
Dried fruit and fresh
treat yourself
vegetables
and your
for
kin
sale.
To a choice cut of steak
sale.
Or a tender rack of
all
ribs.
Crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over. If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? Take a look. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Shiny trinkets for your good lady.
Fresh baked loaves, still
all
warm from the oven.
Crafted by the great Aorlan, Grey Mane himself.
Chops and steaks fit for a jarl. Come and see my selection of the finest quality meats.
Terrible and powerful Talos, we, your unworthy servants, give praise. For only through your grace and benevolence may we truly reach enlightenment.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Balgruuf, did you slip out again last
Excellent.
Night?
You've done us a great man. Service. Here is your reward.
Yes, I went out for a pint or two. What up?
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Secret visits to the tavern will make you an easy target for an enemy assassin. You should have told me first.
Damn it, woman, I'm the Jarl of Whiterun. I won't apologize for talking to my people. You can't protect me every moment.
Hey, that might be so, but it will never stop me from trying.
Will of the Stalwart against its own people! So rise up! Rise up, children of the Empire! Rise up, Stormcloak, and praise the word of mighty...
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
My Saphir doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room. I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby, but I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you. If you find that sword, please bring it to me.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.